First, however, before attaching the tool, remove the protective rubber caps that protect the cylinder head, attaching bolts. The work for attaching the hydraulic tool starts from fitting the spacer to the tightening nut of cylinder head bolt. In doing so, align the notch of the spacer to the contiguous head side. Fit the spacer to all of the four tightening nuts of the cylinder head. Attach the hydraulic jack to the bolts and screw it in until it fits tightly to the spacers of the respective four nuts. By turning the hydraulic jack clockwise, it is tightly fastened to the cylinder head bolt. Connect the hydraulic hose to the hydraulic jack. Tighten up the tightening screw of the hydraulic hose firmly. Next, connect the hydraulic pump with hydraulic hose, operate the air valve of hydraulic pump, and open the relief valve. Loosen the hydraulic jack counterclockwise by a full turn after tightly fastening it. This is to prevent the possibility of not being able to detach it as a result of there being no clearance left when you apply hydraulic pressure on the hydraulic jack. After the hydraulic jack is set in the four-cylinder head bolts, check again the direction of the spacer. Check that it does not interfere with the tightening nut of the adjacent cylinder head bolt, and also if the hole is loosening the tightening nut of the cylinder head bolt, can be seen from the clearance of the spacer. This is the end of the work for attaching the hydraulic tool. Before applying the hydraulic pressure, check again each attaching portion of the hydraulic hose. And finally, close the relief valve of the hydraulic pump tightly. Loosen the tightening nuts of the cylinder head bolts by applying the hydraulic oil pressure on the hydraulic jack. Operate the pump lever to raise the hydraulic oil pressure to the specified value. After checking by the pressure gauge that the hydraulic pressure has risen to the specified pressure, put on the lever stopper of the hydraulic pump. To remove the tightening nuts of the cylinder head bolts, insert the exclusive turning bar in the notch of the spacer and loosen it counterclockwise by about 10 or 12 turns. In doing so, be careful not to damage the tightening nuts and the screw of the cylinder head bolts. Gradually open the hydraulic pump relief valve to decrease the hydraulic pressure to zero after all four nuts are loosened. Screw the hydraulic jack in until it is stuck to the spacer and the drain hydraulic fluid from jack completely. Remove the rubber hose and remove the hydraulic jack and the spacer. The tightening nut of the cylinder head bolt can easily be removed by hand. Remove the nut with care not to damage the screw of the cylinder head bolt.